marked this piece up already. And in order to carry the line through such that this sits peak up, corner up, I have to rip that side off and that side off, which is what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna cut it to length first.